Everybody, I'm Russ Boyne in the Breaking News Center. Let's get right to it. Camp Lejeune law enforcement now investigating a deadly shooting and stabbing. Here's a map of where we're talking about. Of course, that down around Jacksonville in Onslow County. This incident happened early Saturday morning. Again, it was a stabbing. Investigators said the man was shot and killed and was married to an active duty Marine living on base. The stabbing victim, also an active duty Marine, now in stable condition. Officials have not released any names at this point or said what led to this violence. The NCIS, of course, investigating.